The Boy and the Lion. Once upon a time, in a village, there was a boy who took care of some sheep on his farm in the mountains. One day, he thought it would be funny to play a trick on the nearby farmers. "Help! Help! Lion! Lion!" he shouted. The farmers came running, worried, and asked, "Where is the lion?" The boy burst into laughter, saying, "Ha ha ha! I was just joking. There is no lion. I was fooling you." The farmers warned him not to lie again, but the boy didn't listen. A few days later, the boy pulled the same prank again. This time, the farmers told him, "We won't come if you repeat the same trick." But the boy just laughed it off. Then, one day, a real lion attacked the sheep. The boy cried for help, but no one came to his aid. Sadly, the lion ate all the sheep. Moral: no one believes a liar, even if he is speaking the truth.